Inside these 3D printed devices, there are no batteries, no motors, no power source at all. But once in the water, they seem to come alive, making short bursts of movement on their own.
It's basically all plastics, and it's all soft.
Developer Osama Bilal says it's the plastic material itself that makes the robots move. The first of their kind machines respond to changes in temperature. When a cold robot meets warm water, the material changes shape, allowing the machines to make small movements.
In the study that we have right now, we can make the robot move forward, turn right or left, deliver something, and then come back.
Those movements for now are limited, but researchers foresee the soft robots fulfilling important roles in the future, from exploring oceans to fighting ailments inside the human body.
You can think of scaling this down, you know, to centimeter sizes.
Chiara Durayo believes the biodegradable devices could be designed to safely exist in the body to carry and release medication at precise moments.
You can design to interact with the pH of the human body and respond to specific cues like presence of certain proteins or temperature.
Researchers say uses like that are still likely years away, but they believe these robots will get there, one small paddle at a time. Chris Martinez, CBS News, Pasadena, California.